The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic, corresponding to the underlying Hashimoto's thyroiditis. There is a central type cyst having like a normal solid area. The lesion has halo sign. The left lobe also has a central type cystic nodule with a much thinner solid part all along the inner surface. Now we perform US guided aspiration and have removed 4 milliliter serous fluid.